Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexis & Company. Today we are going to discuss about the Right to Information Act. The Right to Information Act was enacted by the Parliament in the year 2005. There were many issues coming for the citizens, like people who wanted to get information from the public. There was not a valid portal or anything by which the public organizations can be held accountable. So this act was formed in which any citizen, by going by filing an online RTI reply from the government, can directly seek information regarding any information regarding, like, different authorities, like if they need any information regarding road transport safety, etc., or any information regarding railways, etc., they can directly file an Right to Information Act application by going at the online link of the portal. This way the government can be held accountable for their actions directly, and this comes with a major advantage to the general citizens, that if their issue is not resolved within 30 days, they can seek question. Thank you.